Well, as you may have read in the Radio Times, blood, sweat and tears were due to appear on tonight's show. But as you probably heard, their saxophonist Gregory Herbert died in Amsterdam last week, and the band has cancelled its British tour. The Adverts have kindly agreed at short notice to join us instead tonight. They are led by T.V. Smith, who is emerging as really one of the most imaginative and strongest writers of the new wave. Next week, the first Adverts album, Crossing the Red Sea, is released, and the band are going to play three tracks from it, kicking off with Bored Teenagers.
At last, the 1978 show.
One, two, three, four! We're chucking into corners, finding ways to fill the vacuum. And though I'm as a drive, we're talking, hope to hit on something new. Tired, throwing tracks, is one way to revive, but no way to relax. We're just four teenagers, look at us, just say emotional rages. Mistake.
One, two, three, four.
Teenagers, followed by Drowning Men and The Great British Mistake, love the title, from The Adverts, who are TV Smith vocals, Howard Pickup on guitar, what else, Gay Advert on bass and John Tao on drums, replacing Lorry Driver, The Adverts' regular drummer, who's been taken ill, unfortunately.